proceeding through Gray territory. Still no visual on the target. I've located Oscar Company. No survivors on site.
Roger, Echo One. You're 8 clicks from the target. Proceed on Rock Whiskey.
Victor One, what's the holdup?
Just some debris in the road, sir. Clearing it now.
Negative, Victor One. Push through. Do you copy? I said keep moving!
Thank you. Sir, Victor 3 just squawked in with a status on the ship. Engines are out, but she's still hovering. Have ground team stall them as long as they can. Hale, your objective is to take down that ship and sweep for intel. We need to find out where it was headed.
Command, I've got visual on the ship.
Copy that, Echo. Shortest route to the rendezvous before you get out of board. Com 2, what's the status of the engine? Thermal scans show significant heat around the interior engines. They could take off at any second.
Ugh!
have to find a way to flank it.
Troops are getting massacred. We need a plan B and we need it fast. We're tracking your radio signal. Hawthorne's gonna lend a hand to get you out of there.
Sir, it's Hawthorne. I can't hear your attack flow. I'm en route to your position. Stand by for support.
What's our status?
It's screwed a status, because AA won't even scratch that thing. And they've got more Chimera coming out than we've got bullets.
Hawthorne, is there any C4 in the convoy?
Yes, sir. A couple demo kits. But what good is that?
Easy. We pack it all in a VTOL and fly it straight into them.
Cut the Section 8 bullshit, Corporal.
The charges have to be set on the inside. Warner, you think you could fly one of their shuttles?
Are you serious? All right, let's go.
Thank you.
team. Area is clear. Move forward.
There's no way to take it out from here. Someone has to flank it.
Lay down suppressive fire. I'll find a way around. Echo to command. We are a go.
Copy that, Echo. Split up and search the ship for intel before detonating charges.
Understood. All right, let's move.
Comm 1, clean up the snow on Hale's feed and put it on screen. Yes, Major.
Looks like they've got some kind of tracking monitor. It's got the positions of all four of us on here. They've been
been tracking us this whole time.
Do you think you can hold that room?
Yes, sir. I can guide you straight to the fuel tanks, ammo storage, gun batteries. It's even got the bridge on here. Capelli, sensors are picking up a lot of heat beneath you. Could be a reactor. What do you see? I'm at a T-junction near the missile loading bay. Turn left, then follow the shaft one deck down. I got two Ravager squads on high alert. They know we're here.
The bridge. The fleet's trajectory takes it straight through the defense perimeter. Point of entry is Twin Falls, Idaho.
Someone give me the status of the Northwest Towers.
43A hasn't checked in, sir. We're getting no response from them.
Hale, get out of there. If those ships breach the perimeter, we're looking at 80 million casualties. Radio back when you're clear.